Phitsanulok City is a center of transportation, education, trading, and services, as well as a green city rich with beautiful tourism spots. The city development has led to an attractive city filled with happy people. Warm welcome to Phitsanulok City.
สวัสดีค่ะ Welcome to Phitsanulok City, clean, green and conservative city.
Phitsanulok Municipality is located in the northern region of Thailand. Solid waste management by Phitsanulok Municipality. From 1999 to 2007, Phitsanulok Municipality, in cooperation with GTZ, on behalf of the Federal Republic of Germany, launched a project on the solid waste management program. The Phitsanulok model is an integrated waste management system that encourages local participation. The model can be adapted and utilized by other local authorities. The public awareness campaign has included door-to-door activity, outreach service, and public relations, and other appropriated waste management and community level focus on the four categories of waste sorting. Sellable materials are sorted for selling. Kitchen waste and other organic material is separated for compost, which can be done both in the household and at the community level. The hazardous waste has to be sorted out by the municipality for further collecting and transferred to a private company. The leftover waste, which needs to be disposed, will be transferred to municipal waste trucks at the agreed time. Waste management by community offers cheaper cost and faster impact. The practice has been developed into a curriculum called Community-Based Solid Waste Management, or CBM. The CBM and CBM training methods are adopted by the Ministry of Natural Resources and Environment to distribute to local authorities. In 2006, a Dubai International Award was handed to Phitsanulok Municipality for CBM as the best practice in environmental improvement. The management improvement is based on cost-benefit analysis. Integrated waste management has taken place and aimed to achieve the zero landfill goal. Medical waste is disposed using an incinerator. The leftover waste is delivered for treatment by MBT, Mechanical Biological Waste Treatment. The MBT treatment reduces pollution, leakage, and prolongs the lifetime of the landfill site. Waste is sorted after treatment in order to get potential energy materials. The first material extracted from the sorting process is biomass. The conversion from biomass to power is currently being studied. The second material is fuel waste, which can be transferred to crude oil by pyrolysis technology. 16 tons per day of plastic waste is fed into the system, resulting in 10,600 liters of oil. Community-based solid waste management reduces waste from 1.8 kilograms per person to 0.96 kilograms per person and has led to waste reduction of 67 tons per day. Sustainable city development benefits the next generation and is a crucial mission for all of us in Phitsanulok.